guide in this video. I will teach you how to upgrade your kernel in Debian. So now we open the terminal and let's see our kernel. So we type in name minus r. So we have the kernel 4.19. It is old kernel. The old kernel always come with Debian by default. To upgrade to the latest stable kernel, we have to go to the browser and we type Debian source list. And you go to the manual, Debian official manual, and you search for app source. This etc app source. You copy it and you go again to the terminal and you have to log in as super user. Now you are as a normal user. So how to log in as admin? You type sudo I enter your password, enter. Then you type gedit and you paste this here, press enter. Now you are in your source list. To modify your source list, you go again to the manual and you search for contribute non-free. So look, this is contribute non-free and you copy all these repo. Copy it, paste it here in your sources. Again, you go here and you copy the backport. These two backports, you copy them, and you paste them here. Now your source list is unsaved because there is this star. So you save your source list, you close the window, then you update your repo. You type sudo apt get update. Now your repo are updated. Now you have to upgrade your kernel. You copy this and you paste it in the terminal. I will put all the source code on the description below. So now you have the newest kernel, 5.4. You have to reboot your system to make the change. Thank you very much and see you soon.